I think it is a travesty on the part of the legal profession.
Thank you for that perspective, Cher.